my mom played for me Evita. So Don't Cry For Me Argentina was like the first song I ever learned. Not only did I grow up loving Disney and loving being obsessed with Disney Channel, but to be a part of this family and be a part of that legacy is such an honor. Every song that I write, I want it to be able to tell a meaningful story. Having been born in the United States, but having Hispanic roots, being Latina, has, you know, opened the doors of the world for me. Well, I guess social media, it's such a huge part of my day-to-day and such a huge part of my job, and it's the one, or I guess the platform where I most connect. Evie and Descendants changed my life, and it still continues to do so every day. No, 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 no. Tell me, tell me, tell me all the ins and outs, but give me something, something.